The BMW driver charged over a deadly Daylesford pub crash says he has no memory of that fateful day. A diabetes expert was called to give evidence as the court was told of a crucial 50-minute window.
Just minutes before the deadly Daylesford pub crash, William Swale was in the grips of a severe hypoglycemic attack. His BMW stopped in the middle of the road, blocking several cars. No one stopped to check if he was okay. The 67-year-old ended up behind the wheel after he was turned away from this wine bar. Shortly after, he ploughed into the beer garden of the Royal Daylesford Hotel, changing the lives of three families forever.
We lost five persons. In our family. We suffered a lot. We needed justice.
It's really very, very tough and difficult episode in our life. Yeah, from the very beginning up to now.
A diabetes expert says it's extremely unlikely he had severe hypoglycemia when he got behind the wheel and that most people know how to recognise the symptoms. Almost everyone with type 1 diabetes on insulin suffers relatively frequent mild hypoglycemic episodes. It appears that he was aware he needed carbohydrates and that's why he went into the deli. Mr. Swale's longtime GP says it's possible the severe attack had already begun before he started driving. It's a bit like sleepwalking. The brain can be affected severely, but it can still perform automated functions. The magistrate will decide whether to send the case to trial at the end of the hearing, with lawyers to make their final arguments tomorrow. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.